Hello everyone, now you just have to insert your SD card or the other device from which you have deleted your files. Now you type on your browser brew, then you open the website homebrew. You can just copy the command that is directly on the website to paste it on your terminal. You don't have to pay attention to the three lines saying no such file directory. This is written because I uninstalled homebrew at first. Now you have to type your password. You press enter. You just have to wait a few minutes. You have to type brew install test disk. So this is the moment you were all waiting for, especially for Mac owners. So I finally found, after hours of research on internet tutorials and everything, and I finally found by myself that you have to do only one supplemental step, which is to run this command. So you have to copy this command and press enter. And then you have to type again brew install test disk. You now write sudo photorec, which is the command for the software. You type your password again, and then you have to find the hard disk or the device from which you will proceed to the recovery. I saw on some of tutorials that we have to choose the one with R. Here I tested the two of them and I couldn't see any difference, so I followed the step that I found on other tutorials and I choose no partition. And then other. Then you just have to select the folder on which you want to save your files. And you can see that this is starting to recover your files. So to stop, I pressed enter and then the letter Y to really quit. And then I just have to look for my folder. All of my files is in double, but the first copy is good and the other one is like on the second picture. And that's it. I wanted to share it with you because I saw that we were many people facing the same trouble with install brew command not found. So see you guys.